Foundations are usually made of reinforced concrete material specially designed to distribute the weight of a superstructure on the soil or rock. To decide which foundation is best suited for your design, it's important for the structural engineer to differentiate each of the types of foundations. The stronger is the foundation, the more suitable is the structure. The main requirement for any type of foundation is the weight of a superstructure on the foundation must not exceed the ultimate bearing capacity of soil. Now let's talk about why there are different types of foundation. There are different types of soil and bearing capacity of soil is different for each type of soil. Depending on the soil profile, size and load of the structure, engineers chose different kinds of foundation after site investigations and soil analysis results. Geotechnical investigation report is the required reference for deciding foundation. The factors that should be considered in choosing right foundation are topographic location, prevailing weather conditions, soil bearing capacity, quality of soil, design loads and seismic characteristics, economic design, importance of the structure, life of the structure, types of construction material to be used, types of adjoining structure.